Can I?
Far away in the depths of space, one world lies in an undistinguished sector of an obscure spiral arm on its tortuous passage through a vast, encompassing cosmos. Long ago, when an early galaxy began to pour light out into the surrounding darkness, no witness could have known that billions of years later, some remote clumps of meat would fall together to make a place made entirely of meat called the Meat Planet, an interstellar gastronomic delicacy. From this distant vantage point, the Meat Planet might not seem of any particular interest, an obscure and solitary lump suspended in a sunbeam. And yet, it is a giant planet with an interior of liquid beef and pork into which a thousand Earths would fit. It was formed 15 billion years ago when an early god exploded or something at 40,000 miles an hour. Ages rolled by. The clumps of meat slowly condensed into a sphere, speeding in its orbit around its star. From your orbital perspective, you can see that something has unmistakably gone wrong. Methane seeps out of the insane bovine globe as it placidly revolves around its star. We can readily see overweight brown continents and rivers of blood, generating a vast stain in the surrounding oceans of liquid meat.